Hey there everyone, and welcome to the Sims 4 Let's Play Part 7. I haven't filmed in a while, and even though I was uploading not that often as I used to, like in the first 5 videos, but I did. Now I am, I don't know, I didn't really do much. In a while, and I just continued from the last part. So, oh no, the baby's crying. Oh no. And by the way, it looks so weird. Like, look at it. Ugh. I don't like it. I don't like the babies. At least they're like move, but they're just objects, you know. Okay, so Chad is going to feed Tyler, so his hunger is a bit down. But it's fine. Okay, let's do change diaper, bottle feed, and let's do make silly face and cuddle. And then he is probably going to go to work. Yeah, in 2 hours. Oh, okay. Well, I think he's going to finish everything by then. And I said that this is going to be study, and it's going to be child's room, and that's what I'll do. I'll make this a study. It looks so sad, like with that only window. I feel like I'll put some bookshelf here and a flower thing, but right now they don't have the money yet again, even though I cheated. What they will earn. This room looks empty, so he is going to go to work today. I don't know if she is going to work. She works today. She works in 4 hours, so she will rest and she will shower and then she'll go. I think they'll need a babysitter when they go to work, so that is unfortunate because they will lose money. Or I don't know, will they lose money? I know like in Sims 3 they will definitely lose money. This is just so nice. Well, oh my god, he's not doing anything right now. I want to take a screenshot. Let's do something with him. Let's do, talk to him. Oh, Nobu. And I took a screenshot. I think, on Fraps. I don't know what he will do. His work starts in 8? Oh no, he still has time. He's hungry, so he'll... What is he doing? Eat yogurt. Okay, great. I just wanted to do that. And she is going to go to work. Let's see, like, will we get a babysitter? By the way, the house looks a bit better because there are things in it, so at least they have some furniture, but they still need more, and I can't wait for the moment when we can expand. So I was thinking when he goes back from work, they're going to try for another baby, because I feel like that would be awesome. The baby's not crying. I don't know, I will get like nervous a lot if I will hear baby cry, like there's no one around me. Cause I don't know, I feel I'm not that great with children. Is this kid naked? The camera angles, I don't know how to work them. So, yeah, it's like watching a grandma play this game. I am a noob. Go to work. Yeah, go to work. And is there an option like to work hard? Or doesn't he have that? I don't know. Is she rested? Oh. Yeah, he goes to work. Is there an option to work harder? Yeah, work hard. Play hard, work hard, play hard. I'm sorry to hear that I am a terrible singer. Oh my god, baby cries again. It's so good. Okay, so after that, you go take a drink, and, what is she doing? I think I made her have a huge, huge ass. Yeah, she has a huge ass. Like a Nicki Minaj ass. Okay. So, the child is... What? Change dirty diaper, feed, breastfeed, because that is beautiful. And you can like hurry up, you know. She's taking her time. Oh, she needs to go to work. Stop drinking that. Oh, she's dirty. Oh no, she is not going to feel comfortable at work. And he's been sent to daycare. Okay. Okay, what is this? Plagiarism accusation. A blogger for a competing site is writing posts after posts about how Grace stole his idea. In a few more days, this will be a full-blown internet scandal. Should Grace defend herself in a post or just lay low until it blows away? Fight it. Always fight. Okay. I'm going to go back, and when they go back to work... Oh, my English is terrible. I literally just stopped the video and they returned, and now I have to merge multiple videos. That's fun. That's really, really fun. Okay, he needs... Let's go take... PP, and then he can okay, the baby's sleeping, that's great. Clean up, drink this, clean up, clean everything. They don't have the mail. They don't have to pay the bills, so I can like maybe buy something for the child. Let's see. Let's go to study. Oh, not study, like kids' room. And toys. I want this. Let's put it here. It was 200. Well, it like takes up some space, so it doesn't look that empty. Okay, he wants to call someone on the phone, and he wants to ask Grace about her day. There is nothing interesting. I am going to return when I find something interesting, because I already made so many bad decisions throughout this part, so I'm going to see when there's something interesting. Okay, I'm back, and this part is just going nowhere, so I was thinking, what if they do it and they try for another baby, and they have money for a pregnancy test, and I saw that there is an option for that, so I think that we are going to do that. Because what's better than having a child and having another one right after? Am I right, or am I absolutely right? Okay, her hygiene is up, like, stop showering, just... She's singing. He reached video gaming level 2. Good for you. Good for you. Okay, I'm going to fast these things up, and her fun is okay. He's going up. His energy is just low. He will have a lot of sleep after they do the dirty work. Everything is dirty. They can deal with it in the morning. Try for baby with... Oh, there's an option. Great. Family-oriented lesson. Chad is family-oriented. Family-oriented Sims are happiest around family and grow sad as a result of extended separation. Okay. Is the child crying? No. Great. Great. She's sleeping! Stop sleeping and have sex with him. Are they going to do it? They are going to do it. And then they can sleep. Oh, like rabbits. It was fast. Okay, so they are finishing it. Like, do it, do it, do it, do it. And yeah, they're sleeping. Sleep. Sleep, sleep. Oh, this baby is just pooping, and it's pooping, and it's pooping. It's the only thing that it does. And let it cry. I don't care. It's so annoying. It's so annoying. He has really low energy, and I feel like he's not working tomorrow. Yeah, he's not working tomorrow, but he will have, you know, enough energy to change dirty diaper. And let's see, more choices. Talk and bottle feed, and then sleep. So do that. And in the morning, she is going to see, is she angry or not? He's not liking the baby, or baby is not liking him. Just sleep. Just sleep. 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 Ugh, I hate children. She's vomiting. Yeah, she's pregnant. Bad surroundings. Oh my god. Unpleasant surroundings. Well, it's dirty. Oh my god, this is a big sigh. Yeah, clean this shit up. Oh, I said shit. Yeah, I feel like I'm getting more comfortable saying like swear words. It's not crying. I'm just seeing if the baby is crying. Clean that up, then throw away everything. Or maybe no. Let's not do that. Let's see, scavenge for parts. Is that like something that is important? She's not working as well tomorrow, so maybe they'll do something fun. But I think that they can do it with baby, because I think they cannot do anything with that thing in Sims 4. And yeah, I'm that person who is always, always saying something bad about Sims. And I'm playing it. And I understand, but I don't feel like it's fair. I'm going to see if they're going to do something fun, and I'm going to be right back, because I know that some like not important parts are fun for people to watch. So I'm going to start like cutting things. So it's going to be more entertaining, but I don't think that this part is entertaining. And I don't think that any of my previous parts were that entertaining, but, well, I will improve. I said that I will improve. By the way, I'm going to finish editing my, not editing, but finishing my second house, and I'm going to edit it tonight. But I need to do a voiceover, so I feel like tomorrow I'm going to finish it. And, because these videos are going very late after when I'm filming it. So I am going to tell you on my Twitter, so go follow me on my Twitter, The Wolf Within TV, and you are going to know, my schedules, and I feel like I'm going to make a permanent schedule for this channel, so, that's so you know. Oh, well, I don't know how long was this part. If it was that long, I'm going to, end it now, and we are going to finish it with seeing if she is pregnant or not. Let's see. Let's see. This is just so bad. She's pregnant. Yay! Good for her. She is eating for two. Well, that's a good note to end this part. They are going to have a little army of children that are only objects. So hopefully in the first expansion pack we're going to see toddlers, so they're not going to be only objects, they're going to be annoying little people. And this sounded so bad. I didn't mean to say anything bad about little people. I'm just digging myself a grave. I'm going to go. I wasn't feeling that well, but this is my insanity right now. I'm going to see you in the next part. Subscribe if you want, because that's really nice, so that you'll know that my videos come, because they're so entertaining, like, so entertaining. And, yeah, thank you for watching, it really means a lot. Like, I know that I don't have a lot of views, but every view counts for me, because I get very excited when I go on my channel and when I see that I had, like, 15 views, and now I had, like, 17. Hopefully, and I said this once before, I think, hopefully, I'm going to watch these old videos and laugh, because there are more people there, because I really want to entertain more people. I feel like I am going to do that eventually, and yeah, before before you think that I'm an evil person because I'm letting them live in this mess and the child is always dirty, I'm going to go, and once again, thank you and goodbye.